Wait here. Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
I'm going with you.
Let me check it out first. If it's safe, I'll come back for you. Just sit tight. You'll be safe here. Just try not to make a mess. There's a light inside, but I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that. It's not personal. It's my job.
I know.
I'm here because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together.
Find anything?
What is it?
My mother.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen. Come on. Let's get out.
That's why they want you. he was grooming you to take your mother's place. Is that what you want? Or will you join me? We can destroy Lucian and set your mother free.
No. You killed him. You ruined my life.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this, your father made it. Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. I can turn you into a murderer. I can make you cut your own throat.
A little housewarming present. Perfume.
The rabbits best. They're my favorite.
Taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think he burned in that lamp? What do you think it did to you? I'm dying. But your friends are innocent. And so is your mother. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future. Who do. He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding signs to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
He loved her.
After all I've shown you, after all you've seen, how can you stand there and do nothing? How can you let them get away with it?
I don't believe in killing.
But they do. And they won't let anyone get in their way. Took you to Delphi House. Who kept you there? He would have killed me and taken you back. You don't have to trust me. But you know there's something going on here. If I'm wrong, then you can stop me. But if I'm right, only you can put an end to this.
Okay.
The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me. Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
I can't.
You need to kill the lights.
He's dead. You were with him and you let him die. Far away as you can.
There's no one left. I don't have anyone.
You can't trust anyone. But you have to get out of here. It's dangerous.
What are you gonna do?
She's injured. Help her.
You can't be in here.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
No, it's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once we pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. But I'll give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. coming!
He's gone.
No! You need to go. Make it stop.
Your father wanted you to be. Drop the gun, Erica. Let me help you. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you've been taking the girls, doing experiments.
It's not an experiment, it's their treatment. Girls are sick. We help them. We make them better. I want to help you too. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun. But you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. My God, what have you done?
My mother is alive.
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. Hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please, trust me. Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.